Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, certainly the utility crews and the cleanup crews need quiet, dry weather, and the pattern does favor that. So some good news down the road as far as the cleanup effort, especially along the South Shore. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar, certainly the look of rain with gray skies all day today, but not a lot. We've had a couple of showers and sprinkles here and there, but we were actually pretty quiet right now and dry. So just in time for the ghosts and goblins, it is looking good for the trick-or-treaters. In fact, you can see even some breaks in the overcast right now in downtown Providence. Cool, but not terribly cold. Temperature at 53 on a light southwest breeze at 9. Relative humidity checking in at 66%. Temperatures range, well, it's not really much of a range. They're generally between 52 and 55. Taunton's at 55. Westerly 52, and Newport coming in at 51 degrees. As we widen out the view, the circulation from Sandy still showing up as it spins across the Great Lakes and southeastern Canada. That's where most of the precipitation is associated. You can see quite a bit of rain and even some snow in the mountains of West Virginia and rain up in northern New England. We'll stay basically dry for this evening and overnight. Small chance of a shower, but right now those chances are pretty low. As we take a look at temperatures this evening and overnight, as they continue to drop through the lower 50s, but then by overnight tonight down to the low 40s, 40 in Smithfield and upper 40s along the South Shore by tomorrow morning. And then by tomorrow afternoon, clouds and only partial sunshine. Cool day, daytime highs mid and upper 50s, around 56 to 58 degrees should do it for the afternoon high temperature. Take a look at it in more detail for tomorrow. Mostly cloudy, cooler. These are your afternoon temperatures, around 57 to 58 degrees on a light southwest breeze at 5 to 10. In our northern suburbs, looking at 58 in Foster, as well as Johnson, Cumberland in the upper 50s, lots of clouds. Sunshine would be partial. I mean, I wouldn't rule out a shower or a sprinkle. I just think the chances are pretty small. So basically a dry day on the southwest breezes, temperatures in the mid to upper 50s. 7-day outlook showing quiet weather right through the weekend. Now, Friday's mostly cloudy. The weekend is windy and chilly on the dry side, but we're not anticipating any precipitation. Next chance of a shower coming in on either Monday night or Tuesday. I want to show you the Halloween forecast one more time. We did show this at the top of the newscast, and it's looking good for the trick-or-treaters. It's not terribly cold, 53 at right about now, and 9 o'clock in the evening when they're coming back and sorting out all the candy, partly cloudy and 51. So good news there. WPRI.com for all your weather information and the follow-up certainly on Hurricane Sandy.
Alrighty, Tony. Yep. More coverage you can count on. Still ahead on Eyewitness News live at 5.
A heated local.